Metro police are releasing new images of three people wanted for questioning in a shooting that left a teenager hurt. This happened last month outside the Walmart near 86th and Michigan Road on the northwest side. Police say it started as an argument between two groups inside the store. It then moved outside, where one man pulled a gun and shot the teenager. If you recognize these guys, you're asked to call IMPD.